Hello. Okay, let's keep going with our placement. We left off here. A testing runs, but today I want to go do that. We have a couple of things to do before going to the Mantis Lords, so. Say anything new? Right up, right down. Actually, I wanna know how much it costs to upgrade my nail, so we can have an easier life. Oops. Makes more sense to go here. Okay, let's go down. Oh, today's the good stuff day. We're going to do so much stuff. It's unbelievable. That guy suicided. It's incredible how much the enemy suicide in this game. That was close. Okay. Ouch. I don't think I will die, but I'll sit on the bench. Anyways. So if you don't have enough money for the upgrade, we can still sell some relics. or earth and metal that give me the door and send you for my efforts and earth for journey and to make it stronger. How much do you want? Okay.
Dunja.
Let's see which relics we have. We should be okay with selling just a hollowness seal. Another enemy that suicides, that's fine. Decipher this one is long, hard work translating the many languages of the bugs that explore these caverns. He doesn't want them anymore. Your knack for finding these corpses must be frequent on your journey, and don't doubt your nails create many more. For now, it's okay. We don't want to hoard money if we don't need it. Let's go. Okay. Today I really wanna focus today. I feel full of energy. Upgrade my nail, Smith. Channel on your nail, it should cut much more efficiently. You'll find it stronger than it used to be. Head out there and test its blade against your foe. Next upgrade, how much? 2 pieces of bale ore. Okay. Now if you look at our nail, ha! Upgrade done. Let's save. the dream tree. At least I call them that way. Can't get money that's on spikes, so that's a shame. Okay, let's start from the bottom. Nothing here. That was a nice predict. Okay. This was where the dream is. But before Deepness, I wanted to go on Crystal Peak to get that ability. And this was the last one. To the end of this tunnel. Forget that this has existed. This way, I can connect the crossroads. Nice. Now how the fuck do I get up? I hear other people walking. Where do I go from there? So this part isn't connected. We unlocked a shortcut and I'm happy with that. Let's do Crystal Peak first then. I hate that map. Crossroads. Also, I won't touch the Grim stuff for a long time. I need to be prepared because, you know, I have. Where is it? This charm. He gave me this charm. And it cost me 2 notches. I need more notches. I don't want to give up my space, you know.
Sorry.
Man. So if I go down this way, I don't need to wrong way. I don't need to check on Myla. So, if I don't check on Myla, she will always be okay. And nothing bad ever happened to her. Yeah, yeah, you trot all you want. Now, where was the bench? It was here somewhere. Bench reached. Now. We need to fight Carnifer. Oh, money. Why do they get launched like that? Makes no sense. Hopefully you hear me, I can't hear myself. Let me hear me on Twitch. Well, I hear myself. hopefully it's not too loud. But it should be okay. Oops. Been here before. Oh yeah, I've been here before indeed. Need to go up. Let's see if I can. Another one? That's intricate. These are my first try. Right, these are Fair. There you are. Come to scale the mountain. I heard a tale of a summit way up there. Too far for me, though, and I'm not really one for heights. Yes. I jabbed myself one of those crystals back there. Awful sharp they are, and all over the place. You'd best watch yourself if you're heading up. I mean, I know what. We need to find the ability that. That? Finish the sentence. Well, if you know, you know. You know, the super long jump. Need the double jump, do I? A bench, yes. All right. this guy. I want to go to the right, but not here. Let's keep going then. There's a golem there. Let's go down. Oh. Okay, listen. Hopefully I open them all, otherwise, what's the meaning of this? Nope, still closed. So fast. This place stresses me out, and we are only at the beginning. Jump button, work with me, please. Oh yeah, I need to go there too. Jump, please. My timing sucks. Hello? Yes. Fuck off. Okay, I stopped some of them, I think, not all of them. What the fuck? Wait, you can... Okay, you can. I thought you can... You could bury the crystals. Cannot open. Do I really want to do this? Why here? Should I just chill here for a second? Oops. Be free, Grub. And be free me. God damn it. So I completely ignore this. Okay, so we can get to a corner for here. On the bench again. Ooh. Sorry. Can't go up there. Not yet, at least. Okay. Can you fucking stop? Again. There. Shopkeeper's key. Okay. Is that really necessary? Oh, damn it. Should keep us key. I wonder where it goes. Probably I need to give it to Sly. I wonder. Where the fuck am I? I'm way too above where I need to be. Mining. What the fuck is this? I tried. If you can get it right, you can do this, what I tried to do, on the pickaxe and jump up there. Otherwise, you have to do a double jump. Okay. Man. This place, let me tell you. of this for a wondrous journal. Wait. Before anything happens. Damn. Bitch. Well. We are on our, on our second death. Death number 2. That sucks. Fuck these bugs, man. Really? Do I really want to risk it for a rancid egg? Oh, you can't bury it. Oh, there's also some money. Fuck that place. Why do I stay still? Oh yeah. Okay. Can't read this. Sad. But we should be near the place we need to go. Okay. Oh shit. Yeah. We need that ability. Okay, what the fuck? Oh shit. No. That was close. Give me my reward, please. I beg of you. This is not my reward. This is my reward. The crystal heart. What, underground? Yes. A super dash. I wonder who built it. Ouch. We fast as fuck, boys. Okay, now give me that grub. Hello! Okay, we obtained the ability that I wanted. Fuck Crystal Peak. Okay, so to explore this place further, we need the double jump. Easy. Or be more skilled than I am. Well, yes, I need to go this way. See? I can't reach. And you can do this just right or left. So. That was sick. Well, fuck you two then. Am I going the right way? I don't think I'm going the right way. Thank you, camera, for not following through. I hate this place. We'll get that. That was far-fetched. Ow! And now we can go back to Crystal Peak anytime we want. Fuck Crystal Peak. Oh yeah, the Elder Bug friend. Hey, another wielding a weapon. I suppose you'll be leaving many a corpse in your wake? If you want spare thought for the dead, at least consider all the extra work you force upon those in my profession. Do as you will, little wanderer. Cut a path toward your goal. I shouldn't complain. It's your kind that keeps folks like me in business. Ah. And this is done for now. Another thing we can do is go, you know, this way. But I had enough crystal peak for myself right now. That noisy old leaf, where does it go? Up to the old mines that they carved into the peak, I suppose. Have you been up there? Is it true that crystals grow everywhere you step? A villager brought some of those crystals back to the village once. I don't quite understand the allure myself. You can't eat them, and they don't make very good pillows. They hardly seem worth all the trouble to me. Sure, elder bug. What do you have there? Why, that's the key to my storeroom. I thought I'd lost it for good. Did you find any of those old mines, perhaps? Very curious. I have no idea how it ended up in such a remote place. Very honest of you to return it to me. Yes, very kind. And now that I can open my old storeroom up, I can sell you some of the rare stock that's been gathering dust in there. These items may be a little time worn, but they still retain their full market value. Very precious stuff, take a look.
Patamas, Jill!
Ouch. Alright. Wait. Oh. Yes, yes, it's already. Obviously, a key first. Okay. Wait. Let's ring nail him. He has more stuff in the store now. That's cool. Okay. Did you know the caverns continue even below the capital? Few have ventured that deep, so the details are scant. Those who made it back told of impossibly old structures and roads forked as though the rock itself possessed a will. Man, I think it's talking about the Kingdom's Edge, right? Do I have it on the map? Yes. I think it's talking about this place. Well, I did say that we were going to Crystal Peak, to Deep Nest, so it's the live title. Do you have anything more in the store? I don't think so.
Papanada.
Papanada indeed. Ay, ay, ay. Come to me, stag. Let's go. It is finally time. Enter deepness. But first we need to defeat the Mantis Lords. Whatever they are called. Well, let me check a thing real quick. When next to return to that delightful spa, the water stays the tension in my shell. Yeah, well, fuck you. I wouldn't give you any cent. We just murdered a jellyfish. Mm. Should we go to the green boss? Maybe later. Oops. We are going to the right way. Jesus, one shot. That's dope. A ledge I didn't saw. Well, we're here, why not? Ah! Anything here? No. Let's go. Oh, wait. Let me see something. We should be here. Hi. So I know there's a secret room up there. How do I get there? Well, here goes nothing. She's kicking my ass. Ah. This is going to be, frankly, challenging. Why did I? I need to do all the. I need to travel back because I didn't do the right thing, the right path. I was Jesus. I'm choking everything now. Nothing I need to see while I'm trying to recollect myself, my body and soul. Let me check something real quick, sorry guys. Be right back.
Telefono per sbaglio l'ho disinstallato, non posso più installarlo perché la memoria è piena.
Sorry guys. Okay. Let's keep going our way. Yes, I need to sit at that bench. Okay. What is it? What? Danielo952, thank you for following. I much appreciate it. Oops. Let's get back to the game. Oops. I'm trying to... So, I died against a boss. And, now... I'm trying to go back to said boss, hopefully kill them or defeat them. Right, there is acid water down there. Map updated. Why? Maybe I know why. Okay. So let's recollect our thoughts. Can you please go away? Thank you very much. Enter a Mantis village once again. So, where is the? Oh, it's down there. Of course, it's down there. My soul. I need to collect my soul, Jesus. Can you? I can hear it. Okay, round two. This is a shitty situation. Lord defeated. Oh, there's people in chat. Thank you. Hey, hi. Hi, guys. Hi, Virne, Kerjon, Rocky, Danilo.
Hi.
Second try. It was tough. Bow for his death and a glass of water because I need that right now. Ah, this is taking a physical toll. But now, hope you're not arachnophobic, or insectophobic, or bugphobic, or whatever the fuck. Because as we said in the title, we are going deep in the nest. Yeah, look up there, they tease you, they tease you. Ooh, look at this, the nice shiny things go in this place. And then you look down here, it sucks, it's awful. It's the worst place ever in the entire universe. Unless they give you money. See? This place sucks. It's dark. It's full of god-awful sounds. Look at this. Jesus fucking Christ. I can't hear my thoughts. Alright, and there's always... There's also traps here on the floor. Ouch. Turns out there was nothing there. Ow. Ow. Jesus, I hate this place. Sorry, I was reading a message. Sorry. Yeah, let me get out of here. Man, it's so loud in here. Fuck off. But maybe I need to get down here. Yeesh. Nope! Still can't hear a thing. Of course it's blocked off. This fucking maze, man. I fucking hate it. You wish. Well, look who it is. I need to post this on Instagram. This is gold. I really hope you're not arachnophobic. Oh, you can see me. Maybe. Yeah, the image sucks, but this sucks. But okay, I'm terrified of that thing, actually. Alright, still here. Okay. Where am I going? Because if we try and go for him, he's not here anymore. Where the fuck is... Where the fuck is he now? Oh, what did I do? Well, this is nice. Fuck. Fuck me. I hate this place so much. I don't know where the fuck Cornifer, where Cornifer's might have been. I'm fucking up my English because I'm so nervous. Go away. I don't know if I want to fight Nosk right now. I defeated him first time on PS4, only by pure luck. If we were to fight right now, I don't know. I don't know how many tries it could take me. Listen, you had half an hour to transform. Can you not? What? What now? This place sucks. Ouch. Listen to this music. All right. The grubs. Okay. I found him. Look at him. Oh, wait. How do I get to him? How do I get to him? Oh, I think that's the last of my problems. Yes, I know where I am. Oh, hey! I'll talk to you in a second. How long has it been since we were live? A hour and 40. We still have ways to go. These whole area swarms with deadly creatures, biting, burning, scratching types. I thought to test my strength against them. Now that Bravado has left me, and all I feel is tired and sore. Poor Cloth. I'm taking what brief rest I can, then I'm off in search of less terrifying challenge. This nest is no place to die. Yep. Yes, Claude, this place sucks ass. I mean, look at that thing. Yes, these bugs are a farming method, but I mean, come on. torch. I heard a sound I didn't want to hear. Oh. It was this sound. And this place, man, I really hate it. Can you fuck off, please? Jesus. Okay. Oh, it was the path was blocked off. I didn't even realize. Ouch. Oh, fuck. Okay, I think we're clear. Man, this place sucks. But at least we have the pass. The tram pass. Now we can go in a lot of places. This is, as we say, angosciante. This is the time that I say to you, if you want to mute the stream, please, by all means, do. Map updated? How? I don't have the map for this place. So, with the tram pass, we can get the tram in the crossroad and connect it to the resting grounds. And if I remember correctly, there is a tram that goes from here to here. Be strong, friend. Oh, wait, back in that area there was a hole where you can listen. I don't have time for you. Okay, bye. Maybe you can save Zod from here. I don't think so, but I mean, I have to try. Also, Galleon should be ouch. Galleon should be nearby. There was a way to recognize those type of enemies, but I can't remember what it is. Oy. Okay. We're onto something. Here rests this guy. What's here? What's in here? Well, if you insist. If you all insist. 3 hearts? 3 bonus hearts? For this fight? Galleon is not that hard, I say before dying like an idiot. Oh, a fellow warrior out here? I thought I was the only one brave enough to and strong enough to survive in this foul forgotten pit. Well, I have bad news about your survival. I am Galleon, the strongest warrior in Hollownest. I came to this monstrous place to test my strength. No doubt you wish to test your might as well, huh? Yes, you and I are rare breed, quite unlike this poor fellow who has fallen before us. That's you, my guy. The world is not kind to the weak, I fear. So then, shall we do battle? Let us test our strength in joyful combat. Yes. I think the weapon glitched. Oh, a third one. Ow. Ow. Can you stop? Almost no damage. Oh well. Unbelievable. I am defeated at last, so this is what it feels to like to be bested. Still though, I am strong, am I not? When you see our king, surely you'll tell him of my valor? Yes, he sent you here to test me, didn't he? I knew he had not forgotten, brave Galleon. Dude, the king is dead. I am ready to join you now. Brothers, you and I, let us leave this place together. Also, your weapon is going away. Look, the weapon is sliding away. No! The body of a fallen warrior. Poor Galleon. I didn't see. 955. So I should probably visit the seer the next time I can. Fuck you. Ow. I don't know where I am. He can come up here whenever he feels like. Or I can go down there. Where the fuck am I going? This place sucks. Will you transform late, like you did before? I don't know how to free Zod from that trap. Oh, I'm here. I see. I don't think it's time. Before Nosk, I need to do some stuff. I feel like I didn't explore it enough. Ow. I came from here, didn't I? Yeah, I came. Can you fuck off, please? The sounds too, they're so ass. This place sucks ass. This place sucks deep ass. Right. Christ. Oh no. No. Let me tell you, those things, they do some damage. They do 2 hearts of damage. Those things. Those wretched beasts. But if we found those, yes, if we are finding these enemies, I think that means we are onto something. You're on the right path, right? Yeah. But where the fuck is Cornifer? Yeah, one thing at a time, please. So before doing there is a dream tree here, right? Before doing that, I think I want to finish the area in total. Sorry if I'm speaking. I'm not speaking too much. I will think of My Hero Academia to ease my mind. But knowing what the next arc is, I don't think I can, is my mind. Yes, life is terrifying. Oh, little grub. Fuck off. Jesus Christ. Jesus. That wasn't cool. Oh, look. It's a shortcut. The spider charm is probably behind one of these creatures. Okay. Can you hear it? Look, it's up there. He's so scared. Another one? Oh. I think I opened something. I think I'm in the Weaver's Den, yes. My favorite charm is here. Hera. Look. Look, this is all Silksong stuff. Shut up. Ow. Oops. Can you not? Weaver song. Princess. Thing. Well. Okay. That's not cool. Okay. Well. Okay, we need to collect more hearts, more soul. Ow. Maybe. Let's not die. Against creatures. Jesus! I will stay here. I will wait for you here. Not right now, as I said earlier. Can I go back. Yes. Okay, now I really need a bench. Where the fuck should I go? Jesus Christ. Okay. Oh, oh, Jesus. Okay, let's go back to the weavers then. This streaming is making me very uncomfortable right now. Let me tell you. Jesus. Oh my. My foot. Damn. My foot. Ugh, shit. Okay. Okay, let's try and fix. Okay. I jumped, but okay. But why? You suck. All of this for a rancid egg. Are you serious? Well, I will gladly. I can't say that because I will be banned if I say what I have in mind right now. But that rancid egg, I think I can give it to some of the developers. Jesus. So I haven't found Cornifer. And I think he was way before this point in the map. Many roads. Also, I need to save Zolt. Also, I need to defeat Nosk. Fuck. Jesus. Yeah, but listen. Ouch. We are getting to Hera, right? Also, this was a troll, right? This was a troll station. It wasn't real. Yes, we are near Hera right now. Yeah. There is, the bench is closed. But the stagway works. Come to me, stag. That pass you hold, is it not for that ghastly machine, the tram? I hope you're not thinking of riding that grotesque contraption. The thought of a mere machine could attempt what we stags do. Foolish. Very foolish. Oh, little one. Where are we? I have never been to this station. It has a strange air of danger to it. Let me take you somewhere safer, quickly. Yes, I would likely. I would gladly do that. Jesus. So since I haven't found Cornifer, I don't think she would sell me the map, right?
Papanada.
It does. Thank you. I know where the tram stations are. I don't think I need the pins. Oh well. Deep Nest. Would you look at this fucking place? Why didn't I go on the right? Is Zot dead now? Who cares? Fuck Zot anyways.
Hatamas Gio.
Yes. Okay. I'll go to the bathroom real quick. Oh, Jesus. Relax a bit after this nasty place. We're almost at the end of the deep nest. Jesus Christ. Okay. Be right back, guys. I'm back. Let me see. Okay. Whew! Man. Deepness is sure is terrifying and disgusting, and I hate it with all my heart. Let's go. Okay. Yes. It's distant village, right? Wait, right, I need more notches. I want to keep this charm, but it's two, I think. Yes, and these two are too important. 1, 2, 3. Hello, I'm an idiot. I push buttons at random. I think. Is this the right one? Yeah. Okay. So let me explore a bit, then I'll go back to it. I think there was at least another one. But this is important for later. Not friends, well, I know. Yes, okay. Well, Jesus fucking Christ, this place is horrible. Let's get this done. Here's some music. Greetings. You're very tired. Sit and rest. Say the same thing. Oh! They don't have dream nail dialogue? Yeah, absolutely not suspicious. We are friends. Welcome, sit and rest. Then. Where are we on the map? We are not on the map. Well, we are there. Hey. You wanted this part to be more terrifying? Rest. You are now. Rest well, my friend. So, oh shit. Jesus, can you die, please? Thank you. Okay, so this is a way up, but this place needs a thorough exploration. Okay. Oh well. I thought they were just normal corpses. They were obviously enemies, but hey. Now there's at least a little bit more quiet and silence and peace. So this is just yes it is. The path we took, so let's go. Let's keep going. Well, it's a statue, so I don't think it has thoughts, you know. There's a rancid egg, I guess, somewhere. Fuck off. Who saw you? Are we sure this is okay? Yes. Kinda. Ouch. You can suck my dick. Maybe this joyful strategies. Also, let's break this. It gives me the creeps. Am I center of with the camera? Yes. I think I need to. You know, reduce the size of the camera. It's way too big. Where am I? Here. Who's scrunching? Who is it? I hear a grub here. Where are you? He saw me, so you must be here. Hi, friend. This was not friendly. Jesus. Hello. If you are guarding this way, then this way is important to something. Oh! Good, I tried. What are you protecting? He was protecting money. The most valuable resource of all. Another one? Yo, stop that! This guy. Ah! You bitch. I thought he couldn't reach. Yo, what? Excuse me, what is this? Yes? I kinda want an explanation. Yeah, I remember this, but not really. I think I missed something. Jesus. Yeah, fuck all of you. Sideways. At least there's a real bench. Fuck. You deserve this. Is this money? Nope. Most certainly not. Here was this thing. Here was the money. Okay, so this was the path to the bench, basically. I came originally from here, but I don't think I... Yeah, and this breaks, okay. I think it breaks. If it don't break, well, I think that's bad. Another one of these things? Can you... Found the error. Hello. A sleeping figure lays atop the stone plinth. Well, it's time to progress the story, my friend. Hi! Bound for broad for child. Fair bargain made. Give all for her. One series is gone. Well, shit. I know what this means. This means that I am very hungry right now. What the fuck is wrong with me? Jesus Christ. Almighty. I wanted to do something, but I can't remember what. I wanted to check. Incredibly, I didn't lose any frame today. Yesterday it was frame rate central. Today, It was not. Nice. So, let's get back. Why here? I was... I'm here. To be honest, why don't I just... take this route instead and... go to the bench. Where was it? So, see, the mask of Hera is not here anymore. Still, I need to explore this place a little bit more. You can fuck off. Let's do a little jambalaya. I said a little jambalaya. I will not go into these dark waters. Ah, yes, we are back to the good music. This place! Where did you come from? Where did you come from? Happy teeth. Hi! Get out, get out, get out. Midwife, oh please, please, don't be shy. There are some nasties about here, alright? Not me. I'm a friend to all and happy to serve a traveler so bold as you. Is it information you seek that I can provide? Yes. Oh yes. That village above here, home to a sad creature. Hers is a tale of tragic exchange, cost her and her people greatly, though I suspect she bore no regret in making it. Yes, I know, I know. You're intrigued. You want to know the tale. Well, I'm sorry. I'd love to tell it, but I'm very, very sorry, and I haven't eaten in some time. Oh, I'm starving! Fuck off, midwife. Well, it's not like she tells me something interesting or anything. I mean, she tells you all about the lore of this place, Hera, Hornet, and stuff like that. But other than that, I mean, if you already know it, like me. Just another one. Fuck my life sideways. Ouch. Ouchy ouch. Where are we? Yeah, this is the shortcut. Shortcut within shortcut. But you know what they say. I have to complete the area. Jesus Christ, that made me jump. Okay. That save. Bullshit. But okay. Oh, hey. That was a nice surprise. That was sick. That was really, really sick. Okay. Man. This is incredible. I hate this place, but you know, as much as I hate this place, I still believe from the bottom of my heart that it is stunning. Fuck, what? This was... I remember this was a shortcut for the Queen's Path. I don't know if that was the right name. Up here, but yeah, right above us there is queen stuff, and but here there's this guy Calamato. Is it mask or face upon the creature? In Hollow Knight, a difficult thing it can be to decipher. A wonderful thing to have a face, not a thing with which we all are blessed. For this kingdom's faceless, I shall provide. A mask, a face. Does it need one? Does it not? To define, to focus, to exist. You know, I never quite understood the deal with this guy. There was a way to remove its mask, but I'm gonna go away because you're way too loud. What is his deal? I never understood his deal. Why he exists? I mean, he's a cool character, but at first when I first met him, I thought maybe you can change helmet. He can make a new helmet for us, you know, so we can customize our little, our little vessel. But, I mean, it was a cool idea at first. I don't know if it still is. Okay. Now. Come on, can I just look at the map? Whoa, thank you. Oh shit. Ow. Is it time to go to Nosk? Let's Nosk it up. Oh. Why am I stupid? I don't even know if Nosk is here. No. It's not here. You saw nothing. Ah, yes. Yes. Now I remember. Man, this place. Let's keep going this way, yes. What's up here? Spikes. What's up here? Guys that will become spiders. Yep. We do not need to whoop it then. What? I lost my train of thoughts. Yes, we are in the right place, but I need to sit on the bench. Leave me leave me be, please. Yeah. Oh, and you? Where did you come from? Oh, look who it is! It's Squirrel! Yes! Okay, let's sit on the bench and then let's talk to Quirrell. Map updated. Yep. Hey. Hello. What a thrill this is, to find such warm comfort amidst the den of beasts. This is a ferocious place, no doubt. Supposedly, there's a village deep in the warren. Its inhabitants never accepted Hollownest's king. Why not join me for a time? These waters do wonders for heavy legs. Sure. Yeah, let's enjoy this for a moment. I'm gonna go fill my water bottle before going to Nosk. Jesus. Be right back. I'm back. Jump jail. Well, If I don't jump, I can't go anywhere. So, that's that. Okay. It's been nice talking to you, Quirrell. Sit again. I don't wanna do this, but let's do this. Jesus. This is such a bad idea. At least we don't have much money. Please gather your popcorns, your snacks, anything you like. You're too simple. I don't trust you. Oh. Okay. This silence, man. Jesus Christ. Missed you. I mean, look at this guy. I hate this so much. And all these corpses are saying stuff about this. Brother, where are you? Oh. Well, if you give me money, then that's another... My face. Well... What the fuck you're looking at? You were dead? Wait, what? Yo, what the fuck? Nice jump, idiot. So... Okay, this leads to more money. Don't run. Brother! All these guys have fallen to you. You mischievous copycat. But I am a fierce warrior. And I opened the shortcut. So, I need to add a death counter at some point for this game. Right now we are at 2. Let's see how many times we can go up. Dying. Okay, guys, this is going to be very loud, so please, if you're wearing headphones, turn down the volume. Man. Just a moment. I don't want to ruin the atmosphere, but I need to check messages. Time to time. From time to time. Oh jeez. Oh jeez Louise. Man, this silence. All right, let's do this. The cheese doesn't work. The cheese doesn't work. Oh, come on. No, please. Come on. Oof. Okay, he's up. Whoa, whoa. Calm down, friend. Number 3 on the death count. What's this way? I know what's this way. I actually don't know what that's what was that way, but oh boy. Nosk, please work with me. Are you fucking serious? Ah, I need to chill with the dashes. Ah, shit. Are you fucking serious? get down here and fight like a spider. I don't know what the fuck you are. Salito. Oh fuck, I spoke in Italian. I'm so focused. Where is he? Stop jumping on the roof! Fuck me, man. Jesus fucking Christ. It was worth it. That's what you get for trying to impersonate me, you bastard. Fuck. How many pillars do I have? One. He wants two for the next upgrade. Man. What time is it? Ugh. 5 p.m. We can go for another hour, but I don't know where we can go. Right. Good God. Oops. Fuck this place. Fuck Zolt. Fuck Nosk. Yes. God damn it. As a reward. A nice cup of water. I say cup because I don't use glass. I use, where is it? I use this plastic thing. Fuck. Now, let's see what's... this way. I cannot remember now, actually. Yeah, there was this god-awful sand. Jesus! What? Oh. Inspect the corpse of a garpeed. Let's go down to the Paradise City where the grass is green and the girls are pretty. What's in here? Oh, another edgy wall. Markers. What did we use for that edgy one? The gray one? Yes. Okay, nothing down. Nothing down there. Jesus, fuck. I can't hear myself. It's so loud. Jesus. This is the tram, and now we can connect this place to this place down here. I know where this leads. God, if I know where this leads. The first time I got here, it wasn't with this. Yep. I came from up here the first time I got here. We are in a very special place. I hold this place very dear to my heart. I hold this place very dear to my heart. I think I already said. Look at the parries, man! And, because of the anguish it holds, it was... seeing it for the first time, filming with... I don't know... I don't even know how to describe the feeling I felt. Was certainly something new to me. Something that only this game can provide. Hey, you can fuck off. Come down here. Get down here. This was also the first time I saw these fucking bugs down here. It was terrifying. No. Oh. Oh well, at least. A wondrous journal. The madness spreads. Also, look at this corpse. the pureness of it, the pure white. You know where, if you play the game, you know where it comes from. Yeah. We are in an incredible place. Yeah, do I wanna do this? I jumped down from the sewers to here in a blind playthrough. It was what the f- listen, I can't do this without a bench. Come on. It was magnificent. It filled me with dread at first. I was frightened. I think it's the word I want to use, but in a good way. If there is such a thing, a good frightened way to feel. No, I'm just spewing words. Wait, we have a bench. This is a bench. It should function as a bench, at least. The ancient basin. Conifer, how the fuck did you get down here? Old caverns, these ones. Can't you just feel the weight of the kingdom above? It's a heavy thing, alright. I reckon not many reach these depths. We're pioneers, you and I, at least in recent history. Sure. It's a long trek back to the shop from here. I'll be resting my legs a little longer. Not too long, though. It won't do to have Isalda worrying after me. And if I remember correctly, up here there is the fountain. Yes. Look, this is the king. So I don't remember what even gives you. I don't know what advantages it does for you. Ouch. We need the double jump to progress here, but we are near the double jump actually. Fuck. Up here, though, there is the sewers. There are the sewers. Oh fuck, I forgot to explore there. Oh well. Backtracking is a bitch. Yep. Wait. Ready to go down. all the way down. Alright, now you need the... whoops. We require the seal. Higher beings, these words are for you alone. Our pure vessel that has ascended. Beyond lies only the refuse and regret of its creation. We shall enter that place no longer. Let me in! Little bug. Not right now. I will get that money once I have equipped the charm that collects the money for me, because otherwise all the money will fall down in the spikes. Listen to the wind. We are in a peculiar place. Fuck off. Fuck off. Come on. Yours, surely. Oops. Yeah, I should probably use the nail arts for these guys, but I don't really like using that. I don't like using nail art, that's it. Ow. What? I don't one-shot these guys. Well, that's a problem. This place. Oh, fuck. Leave him alone. I misclicked. Alright, first try. Man. Brother. No. But the death of our brother gives us a high reward. All this wind, do you know why it's here? It's because of this. The monarch's wings, the double jump. Listen, the wind stopped. Of course I won't try and fight him. I'm not stupid. I'm not strong enough. But what time is it? What? Can you not? I will protect you, Grub. Grub friend. I obtained the achievement Grub friend. Well, I am the friend of Grubs, after all. Friend of the Grubs. Nice. Very nice indeed. Now, you know what we must do. Yes. Discover another stag station. Look at this place. Look at this place. The palace in shambles and ruin. His dreams are too strong for us, a corpse in white armor. Fuck your dream, honestly. Where have you gone, dear king? Man. Hidden station. 300. Megoyoni. Come to me, stag. Wait, stag. The bench. Map updated. Yes. Ah, what station is this? Hidden all the way at the bottom of the world. Until I heard the bell calling, I didn't even know the stagways traveled so deep. You've discovered something quite astounding, little one. No matter how old I grow, the world still keeps surprises like this stowed away. Yes, I would like to travel. First, to Dirtmouth. Hey, old man. Nothing new.
Patamas, Gio.
Give me this. Still on pillar. We need to go to the grubs, but there's something wrong. The crossroads have become infected. Now this place is, frankly, quite disturbing, if you ask me. At least there's more money for me. Die, please. But this place is intact. Hi, grubs. Look at how much of them. Look how much. Yes. Yes. Whee. 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 Oh. Many, many rewards. Yes! Yes! Jesus. Okay. Currency there, well, thank you. How many money? Fuck me. That was a lot. And a hollow nest to you. Well, thank you. I got many of them. I think a half of them. And let's go back up. Hello, you piece of shit. Give me this. Thank you. And give me this. Okay. Then we shall go to the resting grounds. What do I do at the nesting ground? Right, because I need to see the seer. And then I think we can wrap up for today. We have a lot of dream essence. We're 548. Let me have a look at the dream there. 500 essence. This charm will bring you and the dream closer together. The secrets of this kingdom won't be able to hide from you any longer. Take it and return once you have 700. The dream will. What the fuck is the dream will? Oh, it's a charm, right. Okay, I think we can stop for today. Jesus. Tomorrow I will take the day off, since it is Sunday. And now let's see. Let's see if I can find someone to raid. Sorry. Sure. Guys, thank you very much for sticking by. I will see you Monday. Thank you very much for the follow, for sticking by again, and take care. Bye.